Yo guys, this is Corey Lupton, and on today's video, it's my easiest DIY I have ever done. Not even kidding, this only took me about 5 minutes to make. So, it's going to be a really easy tutorial, all you guys can do it. It'll cost you only a couple of dollars, and it's going to look hella fine. Basically, this is like a regular pocket tee, except it's not a regular pocket tee, because regular pocket tees are gay, and everyone has one. So this is like a much more indie, sort of cool styled pocket tee. Basically, I'll just show you guys and you guys can find out for yourselves. So let's do it. So basically, all you're going to need for this tutorial is a black tee, just a regular black tee, a pair of fabric scissors, some fabric that you want to use as the inside lining of the pocket, and some iron-on hem tape. You can use fabric glue or anything like that, but I'm using iron-on hem tape, as well as an iron. I guess you could also sew it, but we're not using a sewing machine because fuck the sewing machine. So the first thing you're going to need to do is iron your t-shirt, and as you can see, I iron my t-shirt on a pillowcase on the test because that's just what I do and always have done and always will do. You don't actually even really need to iron it that badly, but I definitely will. Now that I've done that, I'm going to iron the fabric that I do have just to make sure there's no creases in it, as I hate it when I have creases in my, well, anything I'm using my fabric for. Next thing, you want to go ahead and cut out your pocket. This doesn't have to be done too perfectly because it is going to be on the inside of the t-shirt and no one will be able to see it. So you can give yourself a little bit of extra room. A good sort of size to go by is maybe about 12 centimeters long, as in going down, and around about 10 centimeters wide, which is across. I cut mine specifically how I did, so I could have the pattern at the top of the pocket, so you can see the pattern through the small opening that you'll see shortly. Now that I've cut that out, I'm going to turn the t-shirt inside out and place the fabric with your pattern face down against the inside of the t-shirt. You need to then go ahead and cut some iron-on hem tape and put it so it's half on the t-shirt and half on your piece of fabric. And this goes the entire way around the piece of fabric that you cut out. Once again, you can always use like fabric glue or a sewing machine, but iron-on hem tape is super easy, super cheap, and it looks way meaner, as you don't have any like sew marks or anything like that. So now go ahead and iron on the hem tape. And this is as easy as going around and just ironing it on a high heat repetitively. I'm only going to do it a little bit here, but you should probably do this one for a good few minutes just to make sure it sticks, as you don't want it coming off when you're wearing it, as that would be embarrassing. Here we go, all attached now. So now that you've ironed on or glued on your pocket, you can go ahead and turn your t-shirt inside out. Yeah, it looks pretty normal once again. But here's the fun and exciting part. So basically, go and find the top of where the fabric starts, and just where the top of where the fabric starts, just after where it's been sealed, go ahead and make a small cut across the width of the pocket, as I am doing right now. Boom, just like that. Once you've done that, you can see your pocket now looks bloody awesome, and give the fabric a bit of a pull to give it that awesome like frayed type look. There we go, that is all done. So as you can see, this is me wearing it and it looks bloody nice. It's not like the normal pocket tees that are really dumb and really average and boring. This is like a much cooler sort of indie pocket tee. There we go, you can see a bit of the detailing on the fabric that I used. It's actually some leftover fabric from Fashion Week. Boom, so there we have it. Pretty much all finished. Not pretty much, I fucking am all finished. I told you guys that would only take a couple of minutes, and it did. The tutorial was super quick, a really short video, because I told you guys this was hella easy to make, and yeah. I'll link everything in the description so you guys can go buy some of the materials you need for yourselves, so then you can go make your own hella sweet pocket tee like my one and look as good as me. Well, almost. Well, anyway guys, until next Monday, I'll see you guys shortly.